Ladies and gentlemen, this next bout is a handicap match. It is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, they hail from Outlaw City, Texas. They are the Old School Legends.
Yeah, Yeah. I mean, you.
Hey, Johnny, you guys done with your circle jerk yet? Well, as soon as you get done, come on the ring because I'm going to whoop that ass.
Hey, you just give us a second. We're trying to figure out which one of us is going to get in the ring with you first. Give us a couple minutes. We'll decide.
Check him in the corner.
Come on.
Yeah, check him in the corner. Don't grab me like that.
Let's go.
All right, bring me along.
Bring the bell.
Stop. I will look you up. I really want to look you up.
Hey.
Hey, what happened?
I'm not on my feet yet.
Get in there and fight like a man.
Come on, John.
Don't let him come over
here.
Come on.
Mind your own business. Back him up.
Get in the ring.
Come on. Now get him away from me and I might get in the ring.
Don't do this. Get in the ring.
Come on.
Keep.
check it off.
Yeah.
No, hey.
This ain't no.
You hit it? Fuck.
Oh! Get him off the ropes, come on! Okay. One!
Hey!
You got it! Oh. Oh.
Oh,
hey,
Jeff. Yeah. Okay, you're right. Let's go, Mike.
What do you say?
Keep out of the eyes.
I am out of the eyes, ref.
There you go.
Ladies and gentlemen, the referee has just informed me that this is a disqualification. You're winner of the match.
Charlie, get out.
Come on,
baby!
Come on,
baby! You're gonna talk to me soon enough!
Hey,
call me later?
He'll call me.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a result of a disqualification, your winner, Viola Charlie!
We win. Come on, El Fear.
You three. You keep running your mouth, and I'm going to bitch slap you one more time.
We have a team of
them. And we're going to give it up once and for all. We're going to see who the baddest outlaw is.
Can we have a key to the key? Can we have a key to it?
You got the outlaw.
Pretty sure you're going to get your ass
kicked. Hey, Joey, can you get that microphone? I'm going to get you. We're going to get you another microphone.
You want this microphone? Get enough to win and get it.
Hey, apparently I don't need that microphone because I got one right here. Hey, you said we'd have Keith.
We'll cut it.
Oh, don't tell. Don't tell him about Keith.
No. Okay, right. We won't have it.
All right, you know what, Charlie? All Tim does have to do is sign the contract up, and I'm in it.
Okay, Tim. All you gotta do is sign that contract up, Tim, and he's in it. Okay, Tim, all you gotta do is sign that contract up for Donnie, and we're in it.
Get your fat ass out.
I'm good. I'm done.
I guess I'll see you in November, bitch.
Hey, you used to pull it out
here. November, I'll see your ass in the cage. Now hit my music.
I want to go too.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, your world.